Techies. In our previous tutorial, we have learned how to start using Excel as a database. Now, we will learn how to install Microsoft Access Database Engine to use Excel as a database. Before installing, we will learn why to install Microsoft Access Database Engine. There are two reasons. One, Microsoft Access Database Engine contains essential components that make it possible for the Microsoft Office programs to interact with software services and applications that do not belong to Microsoft. To use Excel as a database in Power Automate Desktop, we need Microsoft Access Database Engine. The second reason is that if you don't install Microsoft Access Database Engine on your local, we will get runtime error that is microsoft.ace.oledb.12.o provider is not registered on the local system. To connect and to avoid runtime errors, we will install Microsoft Access Database Engine. All right. Now, to install this Microsoft Database Engine, what are the system requirements? The database engine for the Microsoft Office can be installed on Windows editions such as Windows 10, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows 7, Windows Server 2012, Windows Server 2012 R2, along with that Windows Server 2008 R2. In this OS, we can install Database Engine 2016, 2010, Access Runtime 2013. Along with that, if we have the Windows Vista SP1 version with the 32-bit XP SP3, in that case, we are going to use Database Engine 2010. All right? These are the system requirements whenever you are going to install Microsoft Access Database Engine on the system. Now, we'll see how to install Microsoft Access Database Engine. There are multiple editions of the Microsoft Access Database Engine available for the download, depending upon which Office version you are using. It also depends on our system architecture type, service pack, and preferred language. I have already installed Microsoft Office 2010 version with 64-bit. Now, if you have any Microsoft Access Database Engine already installed on your system, then go to Control Panel by clicking on Run, and then go to appwiz.cpl. It will redirect to Control Panel. Click on OK. Now, if you observe over here, in my Programs and Features, I have already installed Microsoft Access Database Engine 2010 with 64-bit, right? If it is not supporting, in that case, please uninstall it first, and then you have to install the Microsoft Access Database Engine. How can I go ahead and get it this Microsoft Access Database Engine 2010 based on the Microsoft Office version you are using? Now, I'm going to the browser. I'm going for the google.com. Now, I'm going to search for Microsoft Access Database Engine 2010, because I have installed my Office with 2010, so that I will get the version of the Access Database Engine for 2010. Now, based on your requirement, please go ahead and get the Microsoft Access Database Engine. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to download this Microsoft Access Database Engine 2010 redistributable file by clicking on the Microsoft Downloads. Now over here, if you see, I'm going to select the language, English, and then I'm going to click on Download. Click on that. There you can see I'm having two files to download. One is accessdatabaseengine.exe, another one accessdatabaseengine with 64-byte.exe. Now, based on your requirement, you can go ahead and you can download it. If you have already installed Microsoft Office 32-bit, in that case, you are going to use accessdatabaseengine.exe. Or if you have already installed Microsoft Office with 64-bit, then we are going to use accessdatabaseengine64.exe. All right. Now, let's click on Next. And the downloading has already started. Once the download has completed, click on Open. Once the Access Database Engine .exe file has downloaded successfully, go to the downloads and then open the Access Database Engine with the 64 bit. Let's double click on that. Once the required files have been extracted, you will get a window like this saying that Microsoft Access Engine 2010 English setup has been started. Welcome to the Microsoft Access Database Engine for the installation wizard. Click on Next. And there you will get the end user license agreement. Please go through that. And then I'm going to accept the terms of the license agreement. And then I'm going to click on Next. And then it will ask where to install this Microsoft Access Database Engine. By default, it is going to C programming, C program files, Microsoft Office. And then I'm going to click on Install. Now it is trying to install the Microsoft Access Database Engine on the particular location. Now, Microsoft Access Database Engine has successfully completed. Now, let's click on OK. Now, once again, if you go back to the control panel in the program files, if you are going to refresh it once again, there you can see the Microsoft Access Database Engine for 2010 has been successfully installed for the 64-bit. Now, by using this Microsoft Access Database Engine, we can go ahead and we can extract the data from the Excel as a database by using OLEDB provider. All right.